Hey guys, so today I'm gonna be doing a mini clothing haul. It's not gonna be too much. I just ordered like a few things, like just to order them or like just for like backup, just in case I have to go anywhere important. Some of the clothes are from Fashion Nova, Romwe, and Forever 21. And I said mini, not big, and nothing fancy. Just some stuff that are just simple and like straightforward. I got some sets because like I feel like I just needed more sets, and like I could just dress them up or dress them down or whatever. So let's just get into that. Some stuff I ordered online, some of the stuff I bought in store. So the stuff that I ordered online are really what we're gonna focus on, because I don't know if they fit, how they look, and we're just trying out some of these sites to see if like they're true to size and if the quality is good. So let's do this. This is from Romwe. We're gonna do Romwe first. So the first thing we're gonna try on is this two-piece outfit set going on. Looks like this. These are the bottoms. They look a little baggy. And this is the top. This is how the top looks. The arms look pretty tight. The top looks like this. And the pants look like this. And we're gonna try it on. So this is what it looks like on. Like, I'm not even gonna lie, the arms are like really tight. I got it in a small because I was reading the reviews and they were like, it's like too big. But I got it in a small because I knew that like the bottoms were gonna be like too big if I got a bigger size. But this is what it looks like. These look good. The only thing that I don't like is like this. It's a little baggy, but other than that, I think it looks good. If it's perfect, I feel like the bottom should have been different. Like, it doesn't really match it, but it's cute though. Like, I like it. It looks good. On to the next outfit. All right, so the next outfit I got is this. It's like a blue. I got sets. All right, so like these are the bottoms. They're biker shorts. And like this is the top. It's a tube top. It looks kind of big, but let's try it on. Okay, so this is what this one looks like. The pants, it's always the pants. Like, I don't know. I like the top. It's really cute. I got it because, like, I need more colorful stuff. Honestly, I think they're, like, too long. Like, the pants, the biker shorts are too long. But it's cute or whatever. I can do it. You feel me? Like, I just gotta get a little flatter stomach and it's cute. Next. Okay, so next we have this neon two-piece set. These are the bottoms. I don't like the band. Like, that's ugly. And this is the top. I already wore the top, like, with jeans, though. This is what the top looks like. Let's try it on. Okay, so this is how this looks. It's really cute, honestly. Like, I love the color. It brings out my skin. Like, who's that in that neon? Like, it's really cute. But the bottoms, honey, they're too big and so ugly. Like, it should not, like, look like that. Like, they're just so big. And I got this in a medium because I knew their tops run small. It's like, look, like, this fits perfect in a medium. So in a small, like, be tighter. I don't really like that. But the bottoms, I guess. I should have got a small because bottoms look baggy. But it's whatever. I'll make it work. put it in the washer and dryer, like make it shrink like that. But this is what this one looks like. It's really cute. This one's a medium. Now the next outfit is, all right, so the next item I got is this cheetah dress. I've always wanted one of these because, like, it looks so good in my body. So we're gonna see how this look on. Okay, now this is really cute. Like this is so cute. Like, I love this dress. This is hot. Like, this is really cute. Like, this is cute. Like, I like this. It's really cute. It fits perfect. It's soft. Like, it's not too big and it's not too little. Like, this is really cute. Like, I think this is my favorite one out of all of them. Like, this is cute. All right. Now we're going to start. Actually, I have one more item. I tried to wear this shirt, but it came too big. Like, it's way too big. Like, so my phone said it had no storage, so I had to delete stuff. But this, I'm just gonna throw it over, and like, it's big. Like, it's really big. So, I don't know. Like, you would just have to like, just wear like a big shirt, like wear it as a dress. Alright, so this is like really long. And you just have to wear like biker shorts under it. Be cute. Dress it up. Put some sneakers on. And that's it. So the next thing we're gonna do, I already like hung these up. But this and this set I got from Fashion Nova. So for this, I'm clearly wearing like the wrong bra for it. But this is how this one looks. I wish I could stand on something because you guys cannot see. All right, so the bottom, of course, are baggy and ugly, but I gotta stand on a chair so y'all can see. It is too long, like to my knees, really, like biker shorts, but it's really cute. Like, I like it. Back, you know, like a little something, you feel me? Like, this is cute though. You could, I'd probably like wear it open like this. It looks cuter like open. If you zip it all the way up, no, I don't think I would wear it like this. Okay, so the next outfit, I already hung these up, but I got this romper, plain black romper from Fashion Nova. I already wore it already, so I already know how it fits. All right, so this is the romper. I got this in a small, but I'd size up. It fits perfect, but like, if I wash it, it's gonna shrink. So this is what it looks like. This is the back. Period. I mean, it's really comfortable. It's soft. Short. If I would get another one, I'd get it in color, and I'd get a medium, just because like I want it to last. I thought the material would be thicker. It's not bad, but it's really comfortable. Okay, so the next thing, I also ordered like a freaking, tube top dress. So we're gonna try that on. Haven't worn it yet. Now this is cute. Like, this is like out on a date, like date night with bae. Valentine's Day is coming up, so this is really cute. It fits perfect. This is a small. I wouldn't size up. Like, I like it the way it is. It's really cute. Like back up for you guys to see. And it's like right before the knees. So like wear it with a cute little jean jacket, some heels. Cute. So the next thing is this pants set, suit set that I got. But I'm not gonna try it on because I already wore it for my graduation pictures, so I'll just show you guys right there. So that's that. And I also got this dress that my phone is so rude, so we're gonna have to make this quick, but I'm not gonna try this on because I wore it for one of my graduation pictures. That's the only reason I got those two things from Fashion Nova, those last two that I just showed. Okay, this I got from Forever 21. It was on sale. I'm gonna do this quick because I don't have storage and my phone's gonna die. I got this on sale. This jacket, it was like $15. I just got it to get it. Winter's coming up. It's cute. So yeah, that's how that looks. It low-key matches the dress, but I ain't gonna wear it like that. I got this shirt. I really like it. Like, it's so cute. Like just keep it professional. Like, you know, like, and it was on sale for like $3, so I just got it. That's how it looks on. Like, so that's that. And then I have one more item, and we're almost done. And I got this shirt. I almost forgot. I got this shirt, and I don't know what I was thinking when I got the hat, but like, I just thought that it would be cute, like, with some, like, cute jean, like, you know the vibes, but, like, it's supposed to be, like, for summer. I got it in the summer, but, like, I just never wore it, but, like, it's a little, like, yeah, you feel me, like, who know me? So, the last thing is this shirt. It was, like, alright, so it's like supposed to look like this. It's really cute, like chill shirt with some jeans, you know, and call it a day. Okay, so this is the end of this video. I hope you guys like the outfits. Comment the best outfit y'all like. Like, which one did y'all think was, like, you feel me? Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel to see me. More of me, duh. Because why not? I'm just kidding. But make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys later. You like it what you see? Everything designer, that's